Yeah. Say thank you to my teacher, bitch.
I'm not gonna complain about hours.
Yeah, you can't do that, or you can lie on your time to my granddaughter. You still have a fucking job. How does that fucking work?
I think if I go to Austin,
I'm already convinced.
they just never really make conscious decisions of what they're doing.
They
just kind of are like, oh, I guess I'll do this, I guess I'll do that, you know.
Okay, merci beaucoup.
I'll be in the tariffs. Break up for like tariffs. They cut up.
Thank you.
slow down.
Try to go over like the last.
What the hell? I had a suspicion that it was you from the back of the head.
But it wasn't good enough.